Blessings, everybody. OVW here, One Virtuous Woman. As you can see, mail time. So I finally got the package from Voice of the Martyrs. Have you heard of that company? If you haven't, link will be down below to check it out. It is an awesome company. They focus on getting the gospel to spread out over all across the world and getting testimonies from those who have been persecuted because their faith in God. And so if you guys didn't know, I do testimony readings every Tuesday and Friday, Extreme Devotion Testimonies. We're reading the Extreme Devotion book. And so I reached out to Voice of the Martyrs to see if they'd be willing to send me books to give away, because I decided to give a book away every time I do a reading. And they finally got back to me and said they were gonna send me some books. So they never told me how many they were sending. They just said, yeah, we'll send it. So as you can see here from Voice of the Martyrs, they are in Oklahoma. And you see my name here, it's to me. So we're gonna open it up and see how many books do we get. Let's see. Here, and oh, this is a lot, y'all. This is a lot. So, yeah, it's a lot. So I'm gonna move it over, and we're gonna take them out. All right, let me see how many is in one row. So we got one, two, three, four, five, six. Let me set it here. Seven, eight. So we got eight on each one, plus the extra one that I have here that was on top. So 24 plus one more, 25. So they sent me 25 books. 25. That is awesome. So I got 25 books to give away, plus the what, eight or nine that I have of my own. Thank you so much, Voice of the Martyrs. If you are watching, I truly, truly appreciate it. This is definitely a blessing to me. So I'm going to be passing this blessing on to my viewers. So remember, you guys, Tuesdays and Fridays, I'll be giving away, is it two books, Brother Al? I think two books each reading, okay, until we're done, because we're almost done with the book. Also, if you're watching a replay and you weren't part of the live and you want an Extreme Devotion book, just hit me up. The email will be in the description box and I will send you one. Thank you so much again, Voice of the Martyrs. You guys, check out their website. It's another book that I want to start reading too. So yeah, they hooked me up, y'all. Like, I was not expecting. Brother Rail said 20. I was like, maybe five or seven. And they sent me 25 books, y'all. 25 books. So I'm super excited and thankful and surprised. So make sure that you stay tuned this coming up Friday at 7:30 Pacific Standard Time. It's at 7:30 p.m. We'll be doing Extreme Devotion and also giving away two books. So thanks once again, Voice of the Martyrs. Thank you for being a blessing. And yeah, I will see you guys, Lord willing, on Friday. All right. Until then, remember to keep God first and everything else second. God bless. Maranatha and Shalom.